places. And in English, too. So I can die with a smile on my face without feeling like a good Lord Junior. And here's a story I'm about to unfold that took place back in the early 90s, just about the time of our conflict with Saddam and the Iraqis. I don't want to mention it because sometimes there's a man, I won't say a hero. That's, what's a hero? Sometimes there's a man, I'm talking about the dude here. Sometimes there's a man, he's the man for his time and place. He fits in right there, and that's the dude of Los Angeles. And even if he's a lazy man, do most certainly that, quite possibly the laziest in Los Angeles County, which would place him high in the running for the laziest worldwide. Sometimes there's a man, sometimes there's a man. I lost my train of thought there, but hell, I done introduced him enough.
Thank you. vocal, if I may, because, well, frankly, I'm a narcissist and I love the song. Hope you guys are feeling all right. You guys feeling all right? How about Floppy, man? That was a shit. Fucking brown ass.
Yeah.
Target Zero, dude. There's fucking rules.
Bye.
Johnny. God. Shut up, everybody. Shut up. God, I haven't even started yet. Here's a song. Wild Wild Life. The dude's on his own time.
Do it my best, and I'll stop. We'll take that ride.
Cheers, guys. Happy Halloween. I mean, happy Halloween. Kara offered me a sip of her tea, and I've been slamming it this whole time. I'm sorry, Kara. She's okay with it.
Thank you.
out there taking it easy for the rest of them. Thanks for being here. We'll be back in about 20 minutes, 15, 5, 7 minutes. Add it all together. Thank you.